Nicole Levin is not your mama.
And this is not your mama's finance lesson.
So what the heck is a hedge fund anyway? In money speak, a hedge fund has nothing to do with gardening.
Painting the roses red. Painting the roses red.
You've heard the term hedge your bet. Well, it's kind of the same thing. The name tells us it's a fund that tries to offset risk in its investments. So let's say Richie starts a hedge fund, which always has a smorgasbord of stuff, sometimes weird stuff like racehorses. But then the typical investments like stocks and bonds. Richie tells Uncle Sam he's gonna do fancy things with them, like buy options or short them. Uncle Sam says, all right, Richie, but you gotta play by my rules. And there's a big one.
The big one.
The people who buy into your fund, they gotta be rich. Either have $1 million in assets or make 200 grand a year. He says, okay, cool. Then the government basically says, smell you later, and lets him go off and starts his fund. He uses the money he made when he got rich from selling his previous company, let's say $10 million. He really wants $20 million, so he goes out and tries to recruit $1 million from a whole bunch of investors. He locks them up in his fund for 1 year and doesn't give them the money often. So now he gave them all sorts of rules of engagement. He has to hook them up, guaranteeing 15% return every year, which is way higher than traditional returns in the stock market. So he goes on the hunt for those exotic investments. But while he's working hard, he gets greased as well. He's gonna take 2% of his initial investment, or 200 grand, and 20% of any gains in the future. To have enough money to play with, Richie might have to go and borrow more money for more leverage for his fund. But here's the thing, in finance, leverage is a pretty scary thing. And making bank while minimizing risk is ginormously risky. That's why people give him the money though, because statistically, alpha or sick returns are what investors salivate over. But when they have bit off more than they can chew, cut their losses, basically cutting out the legs from under Richie's fund and his ability to keep growing.
Nothing. Still the same size.
Which makes everyone wish they were cutting that other kind of hedge.
It's gone. It's out of here. It's history.